Long before the first dinosaur took its breath, before the roar of a T-Rex ever echoed across the jungles of time, our planet was alive with creatures so strange they looked like nightmares crawling out of fire. This is the forgotten world before the dinosaurs, and the story of how they rose, ruled, and vanished. Earth, 4.5 billion years old. A planet that has reinvented itself again and again through fire, ice, and chaos. But the age of dinosaurs, that legendary era, was just one chapter in a much older book. To truly understand how dinosaurs came to dominate land, sea, and sky, we must go back. Back before the giants walked. Back to when life itself was fighting to exist. Before the dinosaurs, the forgotten ages. In the beginning, there was chaos. The young Earth was violent. Oceans of lava, poisonous air, and storms that never ended. But deep beneath that fiery ocean, something miraculous stirred. Tiny, single-celled organisms, the first sparks of life. Over billions of years, those tiny forms evolved. They learned to breathe, to photosynthesize, to shape the planet itself. They filled the oceans with oxygen, paving the way for complex life. Then came the Cambrian explosion, 540 million years ago. A sudden burst of creativity by nature. Life experimented wildly. Shells, legs, eyes, creatures like trilobites, sea scorpions, and jawless fish ruled the oceans. But land was still empty, until plants crept out of the water and turned barren rock into forests. Soon, giant dragonflies the size of hawks filled the skies, and amphibians, the ancestors of all reptiles, began crawling onto land. This was the Paleozoic era, the dawn of animal kingdoms. But just as life began to flourish, the Earth reminded everyone who was truly in charge. The Permian extinction struck, the deadliest event in Earth's history. Volcanoes poisoned the air, oceans turned acidic, and 90% of all life disappeared. It was the end of one world and the beginning of another. The rise of the dinosaurs, lords of the Earth. From the ashes of extinction, survivors emerged. Small, scaly reptiles that learned to adapt. This was the Triassic period, 250 million years ago. Earth was one massive supercontinent, Pangaea. The climate was harsh. Deserts stretched endlessly. But evolution was patient and ambitious. Among these survivors, a new lineage appeared. Faster, smarter, stronger. The first dinosaurs. They were small, about the size of a dog, but they had a gift, agility and endurance. They could hunt, run, and think differently. And within a few million years, they began to rule. Then came the Jurassic period, 200 million years ago, the golden age of giants. Pangaea split apart, creating new oceans and climates. Forests bloomed. The air was thick with warmth and oxygen. It was a paradise for growth, and evolution took full advantage. The Earth became a playground for the colossal Brachiosaurus, towering like skyscrapers above the trees. Stegosaurus, with its armored plates glinting in the sun. and predators like Allosaurus, the hunters of the Jurassic. But dinosaurs didn't just conquer the land. Some took to the skies, the pterosaurs, the first flying reptiles. Others ruled the oceans, like the ichthyosaurs and pliosaurs, monsters of the deep. They didn't just survive, they thrived. For over 160 million years, dinosaurs became nature's masterpiece, evolving into thousands of species across every corner of the planet. Each perfectly crafted for its world, from deserts to jungles, from polar forests to tropical seas. The reign of diversity, life in the Cretaceous. The Cretaceous period brought color to the world. Flowering plants appeared for the first time, painting the earth in vibrant hues. Bees and birds evolved, pollinating and spreading life. And dinosaurs continued their endless dance of survival. Now came new rulers, like the Triceratops, armed with horns and armor. The cunning Velociraptor, small but deadly intelligent. And towering above them all, the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Its roar could shake the ground. Its bite could crush bone like glass. This was the peak of their empire. Dinosaurs had conquered the land, sea, and sky. They were the undisputed masters of Earth. But fate had one final twist to deliver. The end of an era, the Great Extinction. 66 million years ago. It happened in an instant. A streak of light tore across the heavens. And then, impact. A massive asteroid, 6 miles wide, crashed into what is now Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula. The force was equivalent to billions of atomic bombs. Oceans boiled. Forests burned. The sky turned black with dust. Sunlight vanished for months. And when plants died, the food chain collapsed. One by one, the giants fell. The last dinosaurs vanished into history, victims of a catastrophe they could never have imagined. It was the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction, the end of the age of dinosaurs, but not the end of life. After the dinosaurs, the legacy lives on. From silence came rebirth. Tiny mammals that once hid in the shadows began to emerge. They evolved, adapted, and eventually gave rise to us. The dinosaurs may be gone, but their legacy still walks among us. Every bird that takes flight is a living descendant of those ancient rulers. Their story continues in feathers, wings, and dreams of the sky. So when you look at a bird soaring above, remember, it carries the spirit of the dinosaurs. A reminder that nothing truly ends. It only changes form, waiting for the next chapter in the story of life. The dinosaurs ruled for over 160 million years, far longer than humans have even existed. They remind us of how fragile, and yet how enduring, life can be. Worlds rise, worlds fall.
Life.
But life
finds a way.
Always finds a way. If you enjoyed this journey through deep time, subscribe and join us as we explore the mysteries of the universe, one story at a time.